All right, we're going to do a review on the Aimon XB Elite from 2-Oct. I'm going to write it on the... What game is this? Ghost Recon, Future Soldier. All right, it's going to be straight out the box. No firmware upgrades. All right, see how it goes. All right, the Aimon XB is basic. You just plug in this dongle. This bridge wire into that port right there. So. Just like that. And you plug that in here. Okay, then your wire controller into you. There. It should blink. And then it'll probably blink. It is not synced. Oh, it's synced. Cool. I'm just patching real quick. I've never played this game before. Hold up.
What you doing? What are you doing? You wanna come in? Come on. Come on. Come in.
All right. Still patching. Cat. All right, I guess I'll just cut it here and then start back when I'm ready. Feel all your buttons on the side. This is the one that's not modded. I didn't take the weights out of this one. This is just straight out the box. Just set this up. You can see the difference between the G400 and the Elite. If you take the weight out of this, it feels the same weight as this. I don't want to see all this. Ah, I guess we gotta. It'd be cool to let you look around. totally Half-Life. Oh, damn. Pretty good graphics. Oh, it's third person, okay. Let me boost in-game sensitivity. Adjust camera speed, I guess. Okay. So it's a little slow, so I'm just gonna increase by holding F and then roll forward. Oh, that's dead zone. Okay, so F and then right tilt is for sensitivity. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see how that is. Okay, it's better. Got all these right here on the left side. This is me moving it micro. You probably barely see my hand, but so I'll increase the dead zone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. see, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's 10 on sensitivity. I'm going to go back 5 on dead zone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. This is good, so yeah, my weapon ain't that.
Have a song.